tension on it, it might hit the bottom, this is the top one.
Here, boys. How's it going? I'm gonna have you. You got two or you got eight on yours?
I got eight.
I'm gonna have you go around over here, put all your sheets on, and just swing it as wide as you can and get as close as you can to the forms. The other.
Last side of the tool over there, far side? Or?
Yeah. You got a five, what you got on it? Six? Alright, Luke, watch yourself. What we're gonna try and do is, I know it's gonna be a pain in the ass, but hopefully we'll help you out and just get you to go as far up there as you can, and then maybe do like a 5 foot strip back up all the way to here. Then you have to go back forward and do that same thing. But we're gonna screed it this way, so.
About where that thing's standing there.
Yeah. We'll just work in sections like that. Yeah. I'll probably have to fill a wheelbarrow until the other truck gets here to get farther up there, but yeah. Can't hear you. Yeah, I'll start there. Actually, this first stuff, let's just throw it on these on this plastic.
So you know, I cannot see anything with this wheelbarrow that's in nitrogen.
I'll holler at you. Hey, let's kill them lights, actually. What kind of mix do you got?
dye mix.
All right, as long as it says that, it's just pretty rocky there. Hey, what's this shit? Let me see that. Yeah, I know. I think that's it, yeah. Watch out, bud. Just leave it there for a second. Mike, pick this rebar up. Yeah, not a whole lot, but just get it off the ground. Just, you sit it, never mind, I don't think you understand. You gotta set it on the concrete.
So right there where you just did that, lift those up to the top.
There you go. There you go. There. That's perfect there. Back. Right there.
You gotta pull, bud. You gotta pull. Yeah. Go ahead and start pulling. Hey, just real slow, real easy. Yeah, your hand trowel. Hey, you guys need a hand trowel out over there real quick. What is it? I can't hear you. Yeah? Hey, pick the screed up and start over. I pulled the screed back, so you know. pulling? It's on there? Let's just make sure we keep it clean. What's that? Alright. Well, once we get down here, it'll be better. Just hands out where you can right there. Just knock them rocks down. It's pretty wet. Raining though. Yeah. Not too fond of that. Where's it come along, Luke? Got it. Can you pull the screed back now? Is that good? Remember to fill that crease in there, Luke. Now he'll need to back up, because that way he can come back and do the same thing the whole way. But he's good to go. You're good. I'll just fill it in. We'll both load it. Hey, don't... I don't know why you didn't just throw it in.
Yeah, but he'll have to go from the other side. Had some issues with the vibrating screed. Shorted out. Have no idea what that was about. But hey, once you get that next pass, I want you to just stop messing with it. Let it dry out.
That's what I was saying. Like, I can't get right here in this curve.
We can hand trowel it. Oh, yeah. Okay. Shoes, Dino.
There's a low spot up against that.
I'll get that. Yeah, I knew that down spot was gonna be. Was gonna have something. That was a lot more work than it needed to be.
I was glad to work out this morning.
Yeah, son of a bitch.
I still gotta go put in an eight at Wabash.
Don't worry, I'll make it worth your while. Wow. Yeah, I just wish I knew what it was. I just wish I knew what it was. That way I could just, like, fix it. I thought of that too. Well, I thought of that too. But it worked for quite a while. Maybe it just got hot. So I don't know. But, yeah. You got up next to that house there? You ran. You just ran it? Yeah. Just now? Didn't you need him to do that just now? Dude, just spray, if you spray it off right now, it'll come clean, I promise. Promise. Yeah. I want to see if you can just do a pass with it. I promise that water will take it off. All right, Mike, we're gonna regroup over here. Sections.
One person on each end of the board kicking, you know, and then for the other half.
Yeah.
Well, with this, with the vibrator, it makes it much, much easier. You don't have to, man. I don't know. I barely broke a sweat, guys.
Till it broke.
Yeah.
All right. I need a spatula. Anyways, yes, but, all right, Dean, you're going to run the edger, since you already got it, it looks like.
Yep.
Mike, I want you to run through here and hand trowel all the lines you can out. Just don't go crazy. Don't spend all day with it. Just smooth the lines out, and that way it's just closer to being the finished product. Chet, have you, before you, actually, I'll do that. If you want to help Chet and we'll get this plywood and plastic out of here. That way we don't have any more dirt. You'll have to use the bar and unhook the bucket and get the forks and start up here with the plywood.
Slowly back up.
Yeah, but only put like yeah, 6 or 7 at a time at the most. And then put them on the trailer in the front and don't break anything.
Okay. Yeah,
perfect. My gloves, I threw them off over there, I think. Right there. They're concrete, but yeah. I'm Luke. Go through here and just smooth this out. I'm going to work on this little spot here with the spatula. Well, I thought it was. Oh, before we do that, let's look for any concrete that got on this concrete, if any. Let's get that rebar out of here. Got it.
Why you just get me to run the edge or around that side?
Just do like where the sidewalk meets.
Yep.
And then maybe go like 5 more feet could be good.
Why didn't they just picked up like 3 pieces?
Hey! Chuck! Tell him to shut it off. Tell him to shut it off. He's too stupid to operate it. I'm gonna put this on the Yeah, I'm not going to let them spend all day messing with plywood. But yeah, I just want to put it on there so we can pick it up easily. Those lights. Now, I've replaced all them bulbs in those lights. So when you put them in the trailer, don't just throw them in there. Don't put them in a wheelbarrow. Put them somewhere where they're going to be nice and stored and not going to get beaten around because they're cheap-ass halogens. I should have bought the LED.
LEDs aren't as warm, though.
But Chet, you get that over there. You guys get this. Mike. I need this stuff off of here now, like fast. And then, Chad, I want you to go finish washing tools over there. Clean it the fuck up now. Jeez, I don't know why you thought that was okay. Brain fart. I feel like I was talking to my kid right there. Fill in, you little fucker. Here, it felt good to go. Still too soft, but everyone's got their knee boards that they're gonna need. There's should be those makeshift ones somewhere. They should be here. I hope they're here. They're our backup set. They're just cooking pans with some styrofoam. I got a little stash of cream here in case anyone needs it. Okay. You done? That rough spot right there. Okay. Hold on. Now pull back. Ready? Okay. Flatter. There you go. Need a hand trowel. Hand trowel, hand trowel, hand trowel. Hand trowel, hand trowel, hand trowel. This can't be. These can't be. Just so you know. Fast. Fast AF. Where's the powder? Powder! Release! Mike, where'd you put it? Where's the release? If you're stamping, let's roll. Damn, this wind is not in my favor. Line it up so it starts right there on the other side of that. Let me see that. Alright. Square it up with the house first. Yeah. Make sure it's squared with the house though. Yeah, that too. That's a lot. Fuck. Once it's down, that's it. Do not trowel if this is anywhere near you. Once it's near you, you don't trowel. Is that other edge done? I want a whole nother stamp over here so you know. Because that's too much for me to be doing touch up. I'll be there forever. Thank you.
See the guys out there stamping. About done, finally. So, pretty happy with it.
This is Joe perfecting imperfections. So shout out by your man Luke. Hashtag this is gasket. How about that?
There it is, guys. 10 yards, wood plank stand. It's 12:30. So, not bad for 4 hours. See our file. But yeah, got some stuff to do. But I'm about to run out of battery, so I figured I'd post this. We're just gonna clean up and I'd love to cut the joints today, but I think I'm gonna have to come tomorrow and do it. So, we'll see.